Hello, Aaron here with Gro Lawn Uglyweeds.com. Me and Cheyenne are checking out some yards today, following up on some manuscript that we sprayed on some Dallas grass about 2 weeks ago. That we sprayed on June 14th at 1 ounce per gallon of manuscript.
Dallas grass that you see here with the manuscript, and this is the second time I've been here. The first time I applied 1 ounce of manuscript and 0.64 ounces of the spreader sticker that comes with it, and I'm not going to even spray it a second time because, as you can see, I can't even tell that I sprayed it 16 days ago, so I'm not going to spray it again. The site that I went to today, you can kind of tell that it was stunted a little bit, really wasn't discolored at all. But one of the factors in this lawn is I don't know when they mowed it after the treatment, and that could be a factor, or that very well could be a factor. And the practices on this lawn aren't the best. So those could all play factors in why the manuscript's not working. But for me to have sprayed this 2 weeks ago, and I would say that I can't tell that it's even, there's no discoloration. If you look here really close, you really can't see that the leaves aren't turning purple. It's not stunted at all. So as far as manuscript grows, I have one more test site that I'm working on, and I'll post the results on that one. But as far as this property goes, I have to give manuscript a huge thumbs down. Thanks for watching.